guys around 600s are smaller bikes. Okay. So this is turn one, right? And you see the blend line here? So we're coming off the banking.
There's a couple guys that like to stay really late up top.
See, you know, Carlos Rescal is one of them, Dustin Dominguez, faster guys in the Seymour. A lot of those guys on 600s like to kind of stay up here a little later and come down. But what I'm going to teach you is I'm going to teach you the line that was taught to me by Ty Howard, who's a lap record holder. Okay? So I'm not taking anything away from those guys, but I'm going to tell you that we like to come down here low. As soon as we cross the transition, we're going to stay inside the blend line all the way through turn one. Everybody understand that? Everybody knows what the blend line is, right?
Is it yellow paint out there?
You want to stay inside the blend line. If you cross the blend line, okay, you're too wide.
Thank you.
speed through here also. It's positive camber. You really kind of feel your suspension working here. It almost kind of takes your stomach sometimes.
You come out of this corner, so between turn 7 and turn 8 was the first, my first race ever, was the most noticeable area that I was losing a lot of time. Because it's blind, I can't really see. I like to go through 7, coast, just kind of like look, see what's going on up there, and then I see 8, and I'm turning for 8.
Let me tell you, here to here, it's no longer wobbling.
The first lap, first race, and the guys put like 15 bikes. There's a couple seconds here probably for a lot of guys.
Where I can make sure that I exit 6, my knees in the dirt on 6.